Here's our next statement. In the sci-fi Western tabletop RPG Orbital Blues, characters have just three primary stats: muscle, grit, and savvy, and two point pools, heart and blues. Players gain blues when interactions make them recall difficult things in their past, and they get real sad. Get too many blues, and you experience troubles brewing, which leaves your character weaker with new permanent negative traits. Yeah,
John. Troubles brewing is right there.
How could you just leave that and not touch it? A great answer, but no, that's not what we're looking for. Jasmine.
It's not the Orbital Blues RPG.
It is Orbital Blues, yeah. Amy.
Muscle, grit, and savvy are not the three primary stats. It's something like romantic songs and rock songs and ska.
No, that's not what we're looking for.
I do want to just say in response to that, one thing that they do have you pick on your character sheet is a record that you want to associate with your character, though. So I think it's funny that you thought of that.
That's pretty funny.
Also very funny to imagine one of those in this, you know, bluesy space cowboy is, you know, it's like, let's put on some Less Than Jake. The answer we're looking for here, we see that troubles brewing leaves your character with weaker, new, and permanent negative traits. Troubles brewing actually just means you're confronting your past and has lots of potential positive outcomes. It's sort of like, you get real sad, but it forces you to, like, kind of examine your problems, and then good things come as a result of, looking into the things that are.
I like the TTRPGs that are, kind of reward you for
therapy.
Failing.
Yeah.
Or for therapy, too, but, like, there are ones where it's like you keep on failing rolls, and it's really just the dice doing you wrong.
Yeah.
And then you get enough failures where it's like, okay, we're going to level you up, so you don't that doesn't happen as much.
Yeah, this is something that we were talking about the other day. Like, any game that can sort of, like, make failure fun, mm-hmm. is that it's like, well, now everything's fun. Because, like, it's fun if you're succeeding, and even if, like, bad things happen when you're failing, if it's still a fun time, I think it's like, well, now it's just all fun. It's all good, you know? No points for that one, but this brings us to our next shiny question. This game